Ladies and gentlemen, parents and families, and most importantly, our incredibly talented students. Welcome to you to this magnificent celebration of music. Tonight we gather for Pop-Tastik and our end of year high school concert that celebrates the music in our district. It's with immense joy and pride that we bring together the musical brilliance of all our students from the high school music programs. This concert represents the culmination of countless hours of practice, dedication, and unwavering commitment to the art of music. I've witnessed many of these young musicians honing their skills, mastering their instruments, and embracing the power of music to touch many lives over the past decade in the district. Tonight you'll be transported on a musical journey that I think you will agree covers many decades and emotions. The selection includes the beats of pop and jazz and many classics that I have on my Apple playlist. To have amazing music students, you need to have a community, school district, and administration who supports the arts, but most importantly, you need amazing music teachers. I'm personally fortunate to be married to an amazing music teacher, so already have a soft spot for their talents. This concert tonight is a testament to the power of music education within our school district. It demonstrates the unwavering support of the dedicated teachers, mentors, and parents who have nurtured these young talents in installing in them the belief that their music is a universal language. It is a reminder that when we invest in music education and the arts, we not only cultivate musicians and artists, but also individuals who possess discipline, creativity, and the ability to work collaboratively. As you sit here tonight, I invite you to immerse yourself in the individual brilliance of each musician that blends into a symphony of sound. I hope their performance inspire you, uplift your spirits, and remind you of the profound impact that music has on our lives. I extend my deepest gratitude to the students, without whom without this concert would not be possible. Your talent and dedication are awe-inspiring, and you are the reason we are gathered here tonight. I also want to express my appreciation to our music teachers, and especially those who are retiring this year and have nurtured and supported our students along this musical journey. Mr. Kendall and Mrs. Mundell, this concert is a celebration of you. So without further ado, let's embark on a magical evening of music. Please sit back, relax, and allow the melodies to transport you to a place where only music can take you. Thank you, and welcome to Pop-Tastik.
Oh, way, oh, way. Thank you. We'll get back into that groove, plus some other really fun things. Before I, before we play the finale, I do want to speak on behalf of the students and the music staff and echo what Dr. Poole said and thank Todd Kendall for all of his years at Williamsport. Each year we take turns who's in charge of the finale. We said you're not getting away without doing the last one. So, Mr. Kendall, grab your baton. Here's our last finale. Enjoy Dynamite.